talks about. The symbol and the tale of the three brothers is just a morality tale that keep people from doing the wrong things or whatever. It's to teach little kids lessons. Then there's the allegorical transparency one that Xenophilius talks about. And that's the symbol as the elder wand over the resurrection stone with the triangle representing the invisibility cloak over all of the other ones. Right?